Most of you know Narcissus, its long history, the quality of its terroir and its wine. Let me tell you no more about it. Château Narcissus is the first classified growth since 2012 and the last classification of Saint-Emilion. The estate is in the same family, the Gracieux-Attman family, since 1893. It's a vineyard of 11 hectares of old vine situated on the famous Côte Pavie. It's famous both for its superb terraces on the south-facing slope and its exceptional white clay chalk soil. For Nicolas Tiampon, the general manager, and myself, 2018 is our 17th vintage year. And we can tell you that Narcissus limestone terroir have once again shone through brilliantly in this vintage. The wine possesses terrific fruit purity and marries energy, intensity, total sophistication and class. I hope you will enjoy.